sucks. Holy crapola. That was sketchy. Definitely not safe to be traveling right now. Traffic is at a standstill right now.